Hello YouTube! In my last video about turtleneck transforming, I showed how to make it more cuter using the lace. This DIY will be little similar, but I'm going to use the fabric strips. Turn the turtleneck on the inside and cut off the neck zone. Also cut the shoulder stitches. Sew the fabric along the shoulders and neck zone, strip hitting the cut edges. I advise to use any elastic fabric. Now join the edges together by sewing. Put the beads between them, so we got cute shoulder zone. Also I added the bow in the bottom of the clothes and some half beads. I made a hat from them. The new blouse is ready. I made this transformation in about 40 minutes. Be creative, have a nice day. Thanks for watching, subscribe to my channel to keep in your video. Bye!